Giroud has poked it through. Rafael Leao, and still Rafael Leao. Of course. It was at that end of the grounds where he decided to try and backheel it against Newcastle. And Rafael Leao scores for the third league match running. Felipe Anderson has snuck in front of Juan to wrap it up. Felipe Anderson, surely Lazio take all 3 points at the Mappe and get their first victory of 2023. The victory's in the bag now, thanks to Felipe Anderson.